Welcome back to another Black Ops 2 gameplay. This time, we have the Peacekeeper with a reflex sight.
It's a reflex sight.
Oh, what the hell was that? And is it just me? Or is Black Ops 2 copying off of Infinity Ward games? Like their guns. Vector, MP7, mtar, and more stuff. The reflex sight. Whatever. There I get killed. It doesn't matter. This game also sucks because it's only 2 minutes. I only record 2 minutes because I'm a lazy son of a bitch. Well, anyway, look at that Jeep with camo. How do you blend in with camo, that type of camo, inside of a town with a giant ass well in the middle of it? But anyway, I super jumped out of there because I'm Superman and I could fly. Superman! Just like in the other gameplay, I was Captain America. But this is different. We're in slums. Go into an electronics store and then jump out of the window. Or not window, the giant fucking hole in the wall. Game show. That guy was just standing there. Oh, I have terrible aim. Shoot that guy real quick. I can't find anyone. Oh, excuse you. I didn't burp, you did. Yes, you did. You burped. But anyway, that's the end of this episode. Goodbye. Goodbye!
Wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and stuff.